again.
Oi, get out of the road!
Oh, hello! I'm waiting for a cab.
Is that it?
No, I'm waiting for a cab to go to the memorial service up the cemetery.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Have you booked it?
Yeah,
I have to just stick your leg out then and say, yeah, cab.
You really good. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm now going for an interview in there.
Oh, right. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah, have fun.
It's always nice to see
you
people.
Too, Andy. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
There he comes. Oh, wow. Unbelievable. Oh, this is absolutely amazing. Good morning. How are you?
Thank you. I'm very well, thank you. Do you like it?
Do I like it? What you are doing is absolutely amazing.
Good.
I better get in the car for our first assignment. Paul, it looks absolutely great.
Thank you, Andreas.
Yeah, and what you are doing, of course, giving up your service to take any veterans that wish to attend any events.
I have, yeah, both me and my wife, we've both decided to give up the whole day tomorrow to transport veterans to and fro the parade, as we've both had families that were involved in, that were veterans. So we just decided that what we were going to do was to do 100 poppies to celebrate 100 years, and between the two of us put on the 100 poppies, and this is how the car's turned out. You know, we're very pleased, and really grateful for everyone that has shared the post. That has just been overwhelming with nearly 800 shares. This was only meant to be to help the local people out and within a 5 mile radius, but it's been shared worldwide.
20 visitors, you are so welcome.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Good to see you. Good to see you. It's great to see them. And these are our fellow councillors.
Yeah. Hello, stranger.
How are you? Good to see you.
Right.
Lovely. And this is Paul. This weekend, he's covered his taxi in poppies. Well done, Paul. Let's take a photograph. Unveiling of a bench for Tony Nash. Very sombre event. It's in celebration of a very remarkable man.
Which is to argue and debate as much as you want in the chamber, but the second you step outside, you behave like a gentleman. I recall me and Tony arguing in support of an issue concerning staff work and hours, and the argument was with another member, and it's the only time I saw him become angry. At the end of the meeting, I saw him speaking to the other member outside as if nothing had happened, and this is exactly how it should be if you're a councillor, as he was always so nice, gentle and laid back. I enjoyed singing with Tony.
18 years ago, sorry, through the Norfolk Association of Local Councillors. I was trying to go to parish council at the time,
And when the banks get closed handcuffs, they're not only asked to apply. I had the most dreadful interview, and completely fell upon the nerves. No one in their right mind would have employed me based on the interview. But Tony believed in me and managed to convince the other members of the interview panel that I was the best candidate for the job. And the rest is history. 13 years later, I am still town clerk. Tony was the kindest, gentlest person I have ever met. He believed in and always saw the good side of everyone. He never had a bad word to say about anyone. He was a very special.
That was a very moving ceremony, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Yes,
it was. Yeah. It was lovely. Well, we're unveiling the plaques in three houses, and these are families that sent soldiers to the First World War, and then we're coming to the church.
What are these?
These are my wife's novels. She has
wow.
18 published, and you'll find them in Cromer Library.
Wow, I didn't know Anne did all this.
She's
a renowned author.
Yes, she writes under the name Anne Barker.
Always lovely to see our guests. Oh, thank you for the coffee, Mike. Look at all these. Wow. This is all Anne's work.
I feel blessed to know some amazing people, you know. Extraordinary. The schedule is going okay. Now we're off to unveil the plaques. This is plaque number one.
Yeah.
It's really lovely to see you, Bert.
Andy, it's Johnny.
I'll have a pint of beer. Oh,
our deputy mayor. Always good to see you, Richard.
I can have a pint of beer with Bert down the bathhouse, all right?
That's the way to do it, I'll tell you.
Oi! I am commanded by my mayor to welcome all persons to this, the unveiling of a blue plaque to commemorate brave men of Cromer who gave their lives in the Great War. Your attention now for the Mayor of Cromer, Councillor David Pritchard, who will address the assembled company. God save the Queen!
The unveiling of the plaque for Lothar Larson and the former members of Russian Army Task Force at 13 Norwich Road. There's no way I was going to remember all that. Today we have George Baker who will be unveiling. George I've known for a couple of years now. Morning, George. And Steve Baker, this gentleman to my right.
And he wanted a little bit more than the normal sort of naval tradition, so he was very interested in cars.
So they are local, and this is where it's a real community feel.
And blue, please.
Unveiling plaque number two.
To welcome all persons to this unveiling of a blue plaque to commemorate brave men of Cromer.
Dr. Robert Fenner was a much respected Cromer doctor, starting his practice in 1884. Dr. Fenner was surgeon to Cromer Hospital and the public vaccinator to the district. Brother Cyril was born in 1888, when the war broke out. His commission was confirmed in the London Gazette on the 26th of February 1916.
Now off to West Street for plaque number 3.
I would say to the House, as I said to those who have joined the government, I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat.
Much-awaited unveiling of our restored war memorial. Can't wait to see it.
I hope we all do them justice in continuing the maintenance of peace. The plaques are intended to respect and represent all those of the town who lost their lives and those who served in the war. We couldn't possibly put all the names up because it's a very, very long list. The Hastings family have been wonderful with their help.
I would like to say on behalf of all the members of Twinning in Cray how much we appreciate this special weekend. So we have a little gift for the town. So I'm Jan White, I am actually English but I live in Cray, and my friend here is Coral Timi Von von Crapon, who is a councillor, and she has a gift for the councillors of the town.
Merci
beaucoup.
Merci. And on behalf of the town of Cromer, I'd like you to accept this as a photo of our completed war memorial.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
President of the Twinning, a little gift from Cray, from France, to just say how much we appreciate you.
Thank you very much.
Herr Bürgermeister, liebe Mitglieder des Verschlitzungsvereins, verehrte Gäste.
Dear Mayor, dear members of the Twinning, and all the guests.
Es freut uns, meine Frau als Vorsitzende des Verschlitzungsvereins und meine Person als Magistratsmitglied der Stadt Nidda hier heute in Cromer zu sein.
We are very pleased to be here in Cromer today. My wife Petra is the president of the Nidda Training Association, and me myself, Raimund Becker, is the vice mayor of Nidda.
Es ist eine Freude, wieder hier zu sein, auch wenn der Anlass eigentlich nachdenklich macht. Aber wir sehen wieder unsere Freunde.
It's nice to be here and stay over the weekend. Very happy to see our friends, even if it's a very sad event. Basically, in the future, we still want to work together, no matter how it will develop between Great Britain and the rest of the European Union. And this weekend shows that bridges can be built still, if there's a Brexit or not, and we want to work on that and continue being friends.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Cromer for this important and historical event.
We rode the Bosch, men waiting, stiff and chilled, all crawling on their bellies through the wire.
A name I made, but not too late, to thank the gods for what is great. A keen-edged sword, a soldier's heart, is greater than a poet's heart. And greater than a poet's fame, a little grave that has no name. Take up our quarrel and flow to you from fading hands we throw the torch. Yours to hold it high. If you break fading birds to die, we shall not see the poppies grow.
Second Townsend to unveil this memorial. And the sadness is that there are so many extra names that have been added. If I can speak for them, I would like to say the Kohima epitaph, which simply says,
before you go home, when you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
So we can dedicate this memorial to the glory of God and in memory of the men from Cromer who laid down their lives in the Great War, the Second World War, and in more recent times of conflict. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Knowledge and love of God and of his Son Jesus Christ our Lord, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
John, always lovely to see you, and you've attended every single thing so far.
We try our best, Andreas.
Oh, is that Rosie?
That's Rosie.
Rosie!
Say hello, Rosie. You remember Andreas, don't you?
Good girl, Rosie. Yeah. Here I am in Gerald's looking for the Brenda Stibbins book. It's in here somewhere.
That one.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah,
I'll have one of those, please. She's in the church. I'm going to get it signed.
Oh, all right.
Awesome. I can't wait to read it, actually. Oh, get a bag as well.
Tap it in or you can tap on the top.
Lovely. Have you bought the book as well?
I have brought the book as well. Look.
Oh, wow. I bought it before you, though, didn't I?
You did.
I'm going to go and get it signed. She's over there, isn't she?
Point me in the right direction, I'll get it signed.
In the church? Yeah. The thing is, I've left my battery charger in the church. I have to go back and get it. plan B. I know a shop that will do it. No, it won't.
Hi, Andy, you're right, darling.
Hi, sweetheart, are you alright?
Yeah, good, thank you.
Oh, yes, here we are. That's the shop. JB Postle. Let's hope they've got something.
Hi, Andreas, are you alright?
I've just left my charger in the church and I can't get it back until tomorrow and I need to charge my batteries. You haven't got a Nikon charger, have you? Or anything that will do the trick?
I think this will do the job for you.
Oh, right. Will it fit a Nikon battery, though?
It'll fit all batteries, lithium batteries.
I reckon that'll work, Scott.
You reckon, man?
Yeah, I reckon.
Yeah, I'll go home and give it a try, shall I? Shall I?
Yeah, take it home, give it a try. If it doesn't work, bring it back.
It's 5:30 in the morning and I have to be extremely quiet because everybody's asleep. I'm aiming to make the 6 o'clock event. Let's go. That was a very moving ceremony.
Yeah. Very moving, yeah. We're all here later.
This morning was fabulous. That 6 o'clock was just...
Yes, I just about got up this morning at six. But I do believe Cromer's done us proud.
Absolutely,
oh, yes.
Definitely.
Absolutely. And there must have been 25, 30 of us this morning.
Well, enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
Here we are, the parade is about to start. The traffic will be stopped by our security any moment now. Thank you.
pray that these wreaths float here this afternoon might be a token of our remembrance and gratitude for those who gave their lives in times of conflict. May their sacrifice have not been in vain. We pray that you would help us to work for that peace and justice for which they fought and fell.
Thank you.